Well, I would like to begin by thanking and congratulating Argentina